I don't recognize all. Is this what is this?
This is Dolphin's submarine insignia.
That's what I started to say. Are you in a submarine?
Yes.
Well, now that must be an interesting life.
It's deep.
It's deep. Jokes like that are so. It makes it such a long day, doesn't it? What do you do on the submarine?
I work on computers.
Do you?
Yeah.
Is it a nuclear sub?
It's a Trident submarine.
And so you can stay down there for weeks,
mm-hmm.
And
yeah.
Do you?
3 months.
3 months?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. Carl, we have a library. Can you get television down there?
Matter of fact, we take Price's Right videotapes on board.
Said exactly the right thing. I love to think of all of these fellas on the submarines with tapes of The Price is Right. That's great. You could stay down there for years and you wouldn't be bored, would you?
No, not years. No, you have to come up and look at the sun and things like that.
Occasionally.
Yeah.
Well, now, what happened to that poor baby? Someone squealed ouch out there. Now, listen, Carl. I want you to look around here because I have things all over the place for you. What do we have?
And door number one, a new refrigerator. And door number two, an exciting cruise to Alaska. And door number three, a new dune buggy. Kurt, Admiral introduces the world's first and only refrigerator that makes ice cream and sherbet, frozen yogurt, and more. Second, an 8-day air sea cruise for two. You and your companion will fly from Los Angeles to Vancouver. And sail along Canada's rugged coast and Alaska's magnificent Inside Passage. You'll see giant icebergs and waterfalls, and you'll be able to explore the towns of Skagway and Prince Rupert. And finally, a dune buggy with 1600cc dual-port motor, for driving lights, buggy with antenna and light, chrome exhaust system, both wheels, and bright blue paint.